Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and welcome back to another Taylor Swift reaction. So my plan with this album is I'm going to be going through each song from the album individually here on my YouTube, but if you'd like to see the full album reaction straight through, no interruptions, check out the Patreon. It'll be on there. As you see this, as you're watching this video, it's already on the Patreon, so you can definitely go check that out if you want to see it full straight through, along with plenty of other reactions on the channel, so on the Patreon, so there's plenty of other stuff too, plenty of other just stuff that you'll be able to enjoy. As always, you can leave a comment if you have any requests. You can also text me 2 different numbers. And if you want to join my Discord, it's been mad fun on the Discord, so definitely consider checking that out. All right, here we are. Should Have Said No, 9th track on the album. Let's see what we got. Wow, man, this totally, I really actually did not realize how country she was. That's so funny. I had no clue. That's what I'm talking about, those drums though, man. This is nice. I love the grit that country music puts on guitar, so like really distorted, kind of really good guitars. You hear how that banjo now moved from the center of the mix to the full left ear? That's actually really interesting. I like how apparent that hi-hat is, man. That's really cool. It's really full hi-hat. I like that. A lot of reverb on the hi-hat, I feel, too. Oh, here's slapback echo. First time we hear something like that in this song. So. Yesterday I found out about you. Even now just looking at you feels wrong. Oh yeah, I remember this song for sure. This, now we got to the chorus, I totally remember this song. Definitely. Yes. You should have said no. You should have gone home. You should have thought twice before you let it all go. You should have known the word. But what you did with her, get back to me. Yeah, I should have been there in the back of your mind. I shouldn't be asking myself why. You should. Oh, now I feel like we're hearing some more female harmonies, which we haven't heard a ton of in this album. It's usually male harmonies throughout her music, but they're kind of this kind of mid-center kind of harmonies. I love the guitar rhythm, man. I really, one thing I like I said, I appreciate about country music is the dirty, grungy guitars that we have. Nice. Listen to that riff going on the left ear of the with that banjo. That's cool. Whoa! Listen to that interesting squeak kind of on that string right there. You can see that. That's I've funny. Been crying. Baby, you know all the right things to say. But do you honestly expect me to? First time we're hearing super apparent Taylor Swift harmonies going on here. I think this, now 9 tracks in, I think this is the first time we've heard it. Do you, not that it's a bad thing, I'm just commenting on it. Me to nice, gritty guitar, man. That's what I'm talking about. You need one chance. It was a moment of weakness and you said yes. You should have said no. You should have gone home. You should have thought twice before you let it all go. You should have known the word. But what you did with her, get... Nice echo going on here. I like the fast moving. What's funny about this, I'm pretty sure actually she might have, I feel like she played this song in concert like throughout a lot of her earlier careers, even like into her like Red album. I could be completely wrong, so I know that people like you guys know a lot more than I do, but I feel like she I feel like this song like stuck around for a while. Come on, I love that, man. She's got to bring back those guitar riffs, man. Hear the pop. So what she's doing here is the, well, I don't know who's playing. Actually, I accessed in an earlier song. I'm curious if you guys know who played the acoustic in these songs. That palm muted gets, well, whoever's playing, whether we hear or somebody else, is doing this palm muted style acoustic playing, where it's kind of between palm muting and full chords. Palm muting gives this very distinct muted sound, this very distinct short staccato playing. And it gives this very a driven sound, and as you open up the palm, it gives this kind of even more full sound. So it's a really cool way to transition and give this kind of movement, but also fullness, opening up of the chords and stuff. Serious harmonies, but also some, I'm going to rewind it by the way, but serious harmonies, but also some nice echo going on here. Dude, I like this. I like the acoustic in here. It's really, really nice. I like this. Nice, that was cool. That slide down right here. I really find interesting the panning that we have, the hard pannings that we have, the left and right ear. Like, if you take your left ear off, you don't hear the banjo. You should have said no. Not you should have gone home. You should have thought twice before you let it all go. I should have known that word, but what you did with her, get back to me. I definitely, so I was wrong. I definitely remember this song for sure. Baby, and you might still have me. Oh, nice. It looks like when she says baby. Nice echo in there. Hear the echo in baby? I like how they end a lot of these songs with that guitar sustain at the end. I think it's really cool, actually. I love that grit. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. As always, you can leave a comment if you have any requests. You could also text me 2 different numbers, international WhatsApp, regular text message. Definitely consider joining Distro. Definitely consider joining the Discord. It's been a lot of fun on Discord lately. So thank you for everybody that's been a part of it. And like I said, if you want to see the full album reactions, no interruptions, definitely consider checking out the Patreon. See you guys in the next video. Have a great rest of today. God bless and peace out. Miracle. Most people, they don't know our story. Between the late nights and the long fights, screaming at the top of our lungs, and how you walked out of the restaurant and left me at the table alone. Oh, how much has changed for me.